Well, ladies and gentlemen, a very warm welcome on behalf of our promoter Dennis Hobson. The revolution starts here. This is the weigh-in for tomorrow night's action, brought to you by Dennis Hobson Promotions for Fight Academy, in association with our sponsors JJ Crump and Sons, Wow Hydrate, Enable Link, ShortlexMalta.com, and Ringside. We will be live at the Fightzone Arena, and for the very first time, we'll be on the newest broadcaster in the UK, Fightzone. And they come to you live in partnership with Betfred. We're bringing back Friday night boxing. So every Friday night, you're going to hear someone say, "Thank Fred, it's Friday." Well, thank Fred, it's Thursday, because it's the weigh-in day, and these guys are busted to get on the scales. We have Mr. Kurt Haslam, representing the British Boxing Board of Control, conducting the weigh-in, making sure everything is safe and well. Would you please welcome, firstly, onto the scales, from Hyde, the choir boy, Dale Arrowsmith. So this will be four threes at middleweight. This will open the show up tomorrow evening. Dale will come into the ring tomorrow evening. His official weight, 159 pounds and 2 ounces. 159.2 ounces. Dale Arrowsmith. And his opponent, making his professional debut tomorrow evening, from the ancient walled city of York, please welcome Rob McGill. £157.14.
Can we have you back up here for head to head, please? So can we have home, away, and then for a minute, please?
So tomorrow evening, ladies and gentlemen, Dale Arrowsmith, Rob McGill, live on Fightzone. Second contest up, flyweight contest, 4 3-minute rounds. Please welcome from Middleton in Lancashire, Stephen Livewar McGuire. £118.14 for Stephen McGuire. 118.14. And now coming to the ring, coming to the stage here, entering the ring tomorrow for the first time as a pro, making his pro debut, former English internationalist and 3 times national champion from Telford in Shropshire, Bradley Thompson. Thank you. Bradley was then £113.14. Bradley Thompson. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening. Stephen Maguire, Bradley Thompson, 4-3 Right, ladies and gentlemen, our third contest into the ring tomorrow evening. Onto the scales here this afternoon, 4-3 at middleweight. Coming to the scales first from Walsall, the West Midlands, Kieran Thomas. Thomas on to the scales. 163 pounds and 8 ounces. 163 and 8 ounces. And to make his professional debut tomorrow evening, hitting the scales here this afternoon from Bradford in Yorkshire, Nathan Coward. £167.04 Ethan Gowan. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening at the Fightzone Arena, Sheffield. Kieran Thomas, Nathan Gowan. So next on to the scales, 4-3 super lightweight. Please welcome from Wolverhampton in the West Midlands, Clayton Karma Britnall. Nathan's obviously taking his time, ladies and gentlemen, because you didn't give him a big round of applause. We try that again. Here he comes, Nathan Karma Britnall! £139.06, Clayton Britnall. And now making his way to the scales undefeated from Birmingham, Tommy Machine Gun Colin.
Hello. changed them.
Yeah, I think I like it when you change the.
Also on the scales, £139.06. Both boxers exactly the same weight. So tomorrow evening, ladies and gentlemen, at the Fightzone Arena, we have Clayton Bricknell and Tommy Collin. Right, ladies and gentlemen, next contest on the scales. Welterweight contest, please welcome firstly, originally from Vilnius, Lithuania, he now boxing out of Liverpool, England. He is Gennady Krajewski. So the Baltic bomber takes to the ring tomorrow evening in his 13th professional contest. He is on the scales. £159.02 for the Baltic bomber, Gennady Krajewski. And now, ladies and gentlemen, coming to the scales, the former Central Area Champion, the reigning IBO Continental Welterweight Champion from Sheffield, Anthony The Truth Tomlinson. So, Anthony The Truth. Undefeated, 12-0, 7 KOs. £152.12, Anthony Tomlinson. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening at the Fightzone Arena. Gennady Krajewski, Anthony The Truth Tomlinson. Contest number 6 in the ring tomorrow evening is a welterweight contest, 6 rounds of boxing. Please welcome firstly from Bradley Hill in the West Midlands, MJ Hall. MJ Hall, vastly experienced boxer, he will enter the ring tomorrow evening in his 63rd professional contest. £149 even for MJ Hall. And his opponent, coming to the scales from Wigan, Lancashire, James Moorcroft. So James, an almost perfect record. 14 contests, 13 wins, 5 big wins by KO, and only 1 defeat. Also on the scales, £149 even.
on the edge of the stage, yeah. Face to face.
That bottom one.
Well, I must be done. Back for the cameras, please, James.
Well, thank you, gentlemen. Look forward to this one tomorrow evening at J Hall, James Moorcroft. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in the light heavyweight division for this one. Would you please welcome up to the scales a man who has tested some of the best in the UK, the Road Warrior, who is Elvis Dubay. £189.06, Elvis Dubay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, title not on the line, Southern Area Cruiserweight Champion, undefeated 9-0 from Norwich, Norfolk, Ian Martell. £198.12, Ian Martell. Thank you, gentlemen. We'll see them tomorrow evening in the Fightzone Arena in Sheffield. Elvis Dubay, Ian Martell. So, ladies and gentlemen, we are about to weigh in the chief support tomorrow evening, the co-main event for 2 minute rounds of international bantamweight action. Would you please welcome firstly to the scales, all the way from Komárno, Slovakia, Claudia Ferenci. Claudia's record includes 20 wins, 10 wins by KO. Stepping onto the scales, Claudia Ferenczi. £116.12, Claudia Ferenczi. And now, ladies and gentlemen, making her way to the scales for the very first time as a professional boxer, she is, however, a 3 times kickboxing world champion. Would you please welcome making her pro debut tomorrow from Birmingham, England, Katie Healy.
Yeah.
£120 and 4 ounces, Katie Healy. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, our main event of Chi Support tomorrow evening for okay. 2 minute rounds international bantamweight contest by the Afresi Katie Healy. So ladies and gentlemen, our final weigh-in this afternoon is our main event tomorrow evening. It's 10 rounds of boxing for the English lightweight title. Would you please welcome, firstly, to the stage, the challenger from Portsmouth in Hampshire, Lucas Ballingall. Lucas brings an almost perfect record into the ring tomorrow evening. 14 contests, 13 wins, 3 inside the distance with only 1 defeat. He's inside the limit, £134 even. And now, ladies and gentlemen, time to welcome the champion, making his second defence as the English lightweight champion, former IBF junior youth lightweight champion of the world from Derby, Myron Skills Mill. Also inside the limit, £134 and 2 ounces, we have a contest, ladies and gentlemen.
Give Dan the belt now.
The belt on the line, as displayed by promoter Dennis Hobson, the English lightweight belt. It's the challenger, Lucas Ballingall. It's the champion, Myron Skills Mills. It's tomorrow evening. It's on Fightzone, the UK's newest boxing platform.